I know this is a perfect square since 7x squared is 49x squared. 4 is also a perfect square since 2 squared equals 4. So the a is really 7x and the b is really positive 2. We can factor the difference of squares as a plus b times a minus b. So the two factors are 7x plus 2 and 7x minus 2. This is our answer. You could have also switched the order of the factors and you would still have gotten it right.